What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out Crumb Snatcher, Getting Close to the God. Request to buy Old School Freak on Streamlabs, so big shout out to you. And yeah, I haven't heard of this dude, I haven't heard any of his music nor this song, so pretty excited to get into it. I was looking at the album cover, I guess you could say this is, and it says like the Gangstar Foundation, and I know who they are, so hopefully DJ Premier has something to do with the beat for this, or maybe not, I don't know, but either way, we're gonna go ahead and check it out and see what. See what we have. I like the title.
Primo, D-U-D-R. That's right. I wanna speak a little truth about what guns is really about. Cause me being victim of guns, it was an experience of getting closer to God.
Since the day I was young, I had premonitions of an ending to come behind the brow of the next man's gun. It used to be fun when I'm the one doing the clapping. Now I'm facing my death through it fast.
It's too early in the morning for me to really be getting super excited, so I can't even get excited how I want to. But man, we're gonna take it back and admire that beat, man. And we got an amazing storytelling ahead of us, so I'm super excited for this.
What guns is really about? Cause me being victim of guns, it was an experience of getting closer to God.
And it doesn't sound like DJ Premier.
Since the day I was young, I had premonitions of an ending to come behind the brow of the next man's gun. It used to be fun when I'm the one doing the clapping. Now I'm facing my death through a fast breath, no laughing. How can this happen? Holding my chest on the floor, laid up or sprayed up, dreaming to even the score. Bright lights all I saw, my life flashed before me. From a distance I heard a fake voice steady call me. I guess my time is here, suppress my fear already. Trying to breathe steady, feeling my legs getting heavy. Lord, don't let me die this young without leaving the sun. The carry tradition, listen, my life has just become a nightmare flick, visions are swinging the pool stick, depicted by near death. I turn left and pull quick, lost control of my mind. Flip the safety off the nine and squeeze, chased him down, discharging rounds that fell on my knees. Reach for my heart, feeling my chest getting hot. I got caught, vivid memories on how my gun dropped. Bullets ain't stop, lost all thoughts of me rapping, trying to catch one before I die for self-satisfaction. Get up off my knees, beg the Lord please, picked up the squeeze, dip behind cars, bullet shells hitting the trees. Curse my enemies for being smart enough to take cover, feeling my body shudder as I drop right in front of the poop place. As hot shells hit the cheek of my face, catch a bloody taste, watch my blood leave trace. Hennessy got me tripping, rush the brew I was sipping, feeling warm blood dripping. I seen a load of second clipping, retreated, I've been defeated. My life is ice like popsicles, open the door, hit the floor of the hospital. It's on, it's on.
Getting closer to God in a tight situation. I stop breathing, damn, I see demons.
My heart's racing, a casualty of confrontation. Hoping one day I'll awaken, feeling my body start shaking. I've been mistaken, retaliation to come soon. Holding my gun wound on the floor of the hospital room. A silent cry for help as I look at the ceiling. My inner feeling telling me to start healing. Not in a million years I would want to end here. Wiping my tears, thinking of my long lost career. In this business of rap, now I'm flat on my back, trying to put in place the face of this enemy cat. Cardiac control, I put a hold on my soul. 22 years old and my life don't took a some toll. My body fold for numerous feelings I felt. Laying there lonely, watching my homie scream for help. I hear a doctor yelling directions to the meds. Cut open my threads, bring me to the nearest bed. Half dead, my inner head screaming, losing my breathing.
Damn, I see demons.
Don't remember the good crumb, only the bad one. And now I can tell the depths of hell for evils I've done. Can't run, facing my worst of fears, leaving my physical as my spiritual descent stairs. But wait, this can't be real. I feel the angel Jabril asking my name, overlooking my blood stain. Go chain, easing my pain for where he came, I don't know. But he's telling me it's not the right time to go. Back of my throat, tube sucking the ooze from my mouth. As nurses run about trying to send me down south, who shot ya? That's words from the D-Tech and the doctor. Before I got flown to Beantown in the helicopter.
getting closer to God in a tight situation.
Let me be your angel and I'll be your protection. I stop breathing, damn, I see demons.
Closer to God.
I awake with cold feet, feeling weak, I can't eat. Seeing homies standing around with no sounds, I can't speak. Cheap hospital clothes and patched up bullet holes got me depressed as I'm looking at my legs and my chest. I patched up five, lucky that I had survived. Laying in bed with a naked head but alive, recalling the night before, me trying to make sure I was staggering in through the hospital door. With Seda, then flash to an immobile respirator, then flash back to me getting respite from my savior. I can't understand it, must have been the way that they planned it in my commandment. I'm never taking life for granted, remembering on my knees, begging please don't let my soul get seized. Lost track of my thoughts, cause the DTs came and questioned me, testing me, got secret thoughts of arresting me. Stop stressing me, cause ain't no confession, see? Funny, ain't it? Thought I was back in entertainment, now my image is tainted, cuffed on my crutches for a Raymond. Damn.
Yo, this dude is lyrically insane, flow-wise, amazing. He kind of reminds me of like AZ almost. But yo, this was an amazing song, man. Amazing storytelling. What it reminded me of, it kind of reminded me of Nas's "I Gave You Power" in a way, but like kind of from the like the opposite, not from the gun side, but from the person's point of view. But I definitely enjoyed this one, man. I was not expecting this to be this good, but it was amazing. Incredible, man. I can't wait to re-listen to this. Just so many just different lines and lyrics and everything. And I loved his storytelling as well. Nothing beats a great storyteller song, which is, great storytelling is hard to come by, but nothing beats that. And this was an incredible song, so I want to thank you once again to Old School Freak for requesting it on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you once again. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new, and if you guys want to send me any other requests to react to, make sure you check the links in the description down below Streamlabs. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.